I am currently chilling in my Overwater suite at Club Med Kani and basically just enjoying the last few moments I have here before packing up, checking out, and getting on a boat to Club Med Finolhu. I have to pack up and get ready to island hop. So, yeah, I'll see you guys at Club Med Finolhu.
Received some nibbles. Another reason why I love the lounge. See? Oh, yum.
So we laid out by the pool, had lunch. Now it is pouring rain, and we're trying to make our boat to Finolhu. Amazing this Overwater villa is. I thought Kani was amazing. This is just a whole other level.
So here is the welcoming room with a gorgeous view of the ocean right outside. And we were welcomed with some fruit. And over here we have a bottle of champagne. We have a stocked mini fridge, tea and coffee station.
Pretty amazing. And this is just the front room. So next, just take a little walk and you get here to the bedroom.
Looks like we have a little welcoming note with an elephant made out of a towel.
My favorite part of this whole villa that really blew me away is this next room I'm gonna show you. Right over here, we have an outdoor bath, an outdoor shower, and a little lounge bed. And then over here is the indoor bathroom.
Timers, what?
Oh. So there's the bathroom. And we walk in here, we get into a little closet. Not a little closet. It's a big closet. And then If you walk this way, it takes you right back to where we started.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for.
Which is up. So, here is the view. Holy moly. It's not the best weather, but still, this place is crazy. You've got our own personal pool, stairs that go down to the water. Needless to say, we're going to have a lot of fun here. I don't even know where to begin, actually. Oh, and we have our own personal butler with a golf cart named Rian. He's awesome. Never had a personal butler before. We're having a little celebratory champagne toast. Michael, please do the honors. Woo! Jeez! Hey, right into the ocean! That's not good.
I'll go get it.
Wow, we even have chilled glasses. How's the water feel?
Look at all these fish jumping.
Well, thank you for rescuing the cork.
Of course, cheers.
Good. I do not like champagne. But in a place like this, cheers to the Maldives.
Grows on you, huh?
It's actually not bad. Yes. Bye, guys.
Can you turn on the jets?